Hello, I'm Stephen Mills, Artistic Director of Ballet Austin. I'd like to personally invite you to attend our upcoming performances of Light, the Holocaust and Humanity Project, March 31st through April 2nd at the Long Center. Illuminated through the tragic personal story of Holocaust survivor Naomi Warren, the dance takes the audience on a journey that is simultaneously situated in the past while making relevant connections to the present. We watch as a young woman's journey takes her from the comfort of a loving family with a rich cultural history to a place of unimaginable degradation and dehumanization, a place Naomi survived due to her unrelenting hope. Historically, the Holocaust stands alone in its depth of destruction. And while the catastrophic loss and suffering of the victims cannot be measured, alarmingly, the history's underlying narrative, anti-Semitism, othering, propaganda, poverty, and the demonization of migrants continues. These issues can only be confronted through dialogue, and my hope is that Light, the Holocaust and Humanity Project can encourage community-wide conversation. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you at the theater.